open.
You've got a problem. A big one. You heard of Iron Heights? The prison airship? Yeah. Well, it just fell out of the sky. Crashed in Gotham Bay. You could have casualties. Or escapees.
Meet me there.
Batman's taken out a drone!
I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Sands Cape, remember?
Iron Heights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what it's been doing in Gotham airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bruce.
Don't send me back in there! No more tests! I can't take anymore!
Stay in your cell. I'll get you out of here soon.
I thought I'd get out.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
Thank you. We need to leave, Batman. Immediately!
Waylon Jones must be apprehended.
Let this place sink and everyone with it. You've got no idea!
Nightwing, make your way to my location now.
Croc?
He's got the warden.
I'm on the way.
Taking the warden.
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they bailed. Lucky bastards.
I'll find them. Nightwing, I'm going after the key cards. Work on getting the survivors off this ship.
You got it. I'll check the database, make sure we don't miss anyone.
Master Bruce, it appears when the airship crash-landed, two guards did indeed parachute to... well, I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
Send me their locations.
Of course, sir. Though I can only approximate where they landed. You'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
I've accessed internal security. That'll take you right back out the way you came in.
Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cash. Get the body picked up.
Of course, sir. Let's hope his colleague fared better.
Thank you.
You okay?
I'm shaken up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... It's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Okay. Just, when you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
Nightwing, I've got the key cards. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away.
Detective, there's still a trial left for you to complete. If it helps, Dark Knight, think of yourself as Hercules, and these as your labors. Except, of course, they are labors of the mind. Much unlike that dullard demigod's tedious tests of strength.
What took you?
Aw, you miss me.
The security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yeah, wouldn't want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting.
This cell must be where they held Jones.
Guess he wasn't overjoyed with it. Maybe he wanted a window.
We tracked the subject back to its den, located beneath the Founders Island Lighthouse. It suffered minor injuries during capture. Fortunately, wounds did not impede immediate testing. The creature's regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable. Superficial lesions can repair almost instantaneously, and the subject's hand is now fully regrown post-amputation. Further surgeries have been scheduled to see whether tissue growth can be accelerated. Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology is altering, possibly as an adaptive response to trauma. Sedatives are becoming less effective. Termination, although undesirable, must be considered.
The warden was experimenting on Croc and the other prisoners, trying to weaponize his condition.
Looks like Croc wants payback. Can't say I blame him. Man. Things they were doing here to prisoners, to Croc. Bastards.
We tracked the subject back to its den, located beneath the Founders Island Lighthouse.
They must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
Let me go!
You made it worse. It's me. I know you're safe.
It's that aftershave. No way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
Thank you. That monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
Been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
I escape once, I escape again.
Try batting this off, big guy.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here!
Survived, Batman. Well done. You still haven't won. Scarecrow's still out there.
Sir, I'm picking up a distress signal from a stranded cargo vessel. I'm attempting to establish radio contact, but there's too much interference.
Send me the coordinates. I'll investigate. Send me the coordinates. I'll investigate.
Sir, I know one would be hard-pushed ever to call Gotham clement, but icebergs?
This isn't the weather, Alfred.
I feared as much. As well as battling the cold, there's a sizable deployment of militia troops aboard the boat. I have a feeling they'll object to your presence.
I'll win them over.
We lost him! Start checking for men down!
This way! This way!
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
How's he doing this?
Bodies encased in ice. Ship's on lockdown. I need to find the security controls. Time to get inside. Victor.
They wanted me to join them, help fight you. I refused. So they took her. They took Nora. Because of you. She'll die without my care. But they said they'll return her in exchange for that man.
Warning. Cryo generator unstable.
If you trust them, Victor, take your shot.
Warning. Cryo generator unstable.
Find her, Batman. Please.
I will. Get the ship under control. Tracking down Nora Free. Alfred, I've got a tracking device that can lead me to Nora. It's transmitting a location.
Be careful, sir. I imagine the militia will be rather intent on keeping her prisoner.
So it's true.
The signal led here, but no sign. Where is she?
Let go of me!
Where?
They took her to a rooftop in Otisburg! That's all I know! I swear!
Victor, they found the tracking device, but I know where she is.
No. No! This is taking too much time!
Stay calm. I will find her. You need to get that equipment stable. Victor!
Yes. Every second I'm losing her. Please hurry.
The militia have taken Nora Freeze to a rooftop in Otisburg. I'll get her back.
No doubt they will be counting on you to intervene. Plan your approach carefully, sir.
Getting near her location. Have you stabilized the cryo generator?
I think so. Can you see her?
Victor, is it safe?
Yes. Yes, of course. Contact me as soon as you find her.
There's Nora's cryo chamber. Time to deal with the militia.
Stay alert, everyone.
Nora's life is in danger. I need to investigate the cryo chamber.
Batman.
Try not to move.
For what? Another lifetime?
You know how long it's been.
Too long. It was like dreaming, but I could hear Victor speaking to me.
Then you know what he's become.
Batman, where is she? Have you found her?
She's here, Victor. She's awake.
No! You have to bring her back!
Let me speak to him.
Save you.
Victor.
As soon as you're back, I'll freeze you again.
Please. Stop.
System error. Modification rejected.
I will save you, Nora. I'm nearly there. The next round of therapy.
Don't you see? I don't want saving. Not more.
Victor, the generator.
But you're dying, Nora.
Victor? Victor? Oh, God, no!
Massive explosion in the bay. Ice freaks up to something. Send in the drones.
We have to go, now.
Please, hurry.
I will. Victor, do you read me?
Batman, this is cryogenerator. Maybe salvageable.
The militia are coming. You have to leave. Take them all out. Detonate the generator.
No! I need it for Nora!
Victor, it's okay. It's what I want. Victor?
Drone moving to flanking position!
Victor!
Alpha targets hit a drone!
Them out! Victor, now! Victor!
you, Laura.
Victor, this isn't you. I won't let you destroy yourself anymore. I wish I could have told you sooner.
I don't want you to die, Nora.
Then let me live.
Have much time. Days.
Time never has been on our side, Victor.
Let them go. We won't see them again. Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible.
Have your friend.
I believe we've met that charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires.
just hit a serpent drone.
Going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame. Gotham will burn! Tonight, I snuff you out! That's it, Batman! Keep chasing me! You can't stop me, Batman! Gotham will be ashes by dawn!
Another run-in with Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes. Firefly's targeting the city's fire stations. Find the smoke and I'll find him. To the fire suppressor.
Ah!
over, Firefly.
Never. Gotham burns. Then you burn with it.
Him up.
No.
Batman, on your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you.
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?